Hi guys, we are working out the volume of a witch hat. Have you ever seen them on the road when your parents are driving along and there's those little witch hats and they stand out, construction sites, that type of thing? Well, I found an actual witch hat and I got the dimensions and I put them up here. What we're going to do is we're going to work out the complete entire volume in centimeters cubed to the nearest centimeter cubed of this particular witch hat displayed in this diagram right over here. So we're going to take it in two phases. Phase number one is to work out the cone component. See the cone on top? We're going to work out that and get the volume of that. Then later, we're going to work out the volume of this rectangular prism sitting underneath that cone. Together, it makes a witch hat. And the answer will be to the nearest centimeter cube, not to one decimal place, not to two decimal places, to the nearest centimeter cube. So let's start at phase number one. We're going to work out the volume for that cone. So what do we need to do first? Write up the formula. So the formula for a cone, if you recall, is volume is 1/3 pi r squared times the height. So let's take a closer look at this particular volume. All units are in centimeters, and we have a height here of 62 centimeters. So that height's going to go there. The radius over here to its left is 18 centimeters right there from the center to the edge. So we put the 18 there, plug the rest in the formula and come up with the answer. So let's do that now. Let's put in the radius, and the radius again is 18 centimeters. And we need to square that, because that's what the formula says, times the height, and the height there is 62 from the peak, the apex, all the way there to the center of the base. Okay, let's plunk that in our calculator. It's 1/3 times pi times 18 squared times 62, all together to the nearest centimeter cubed. Okay, that's the volume for the top part, the cone component of this witch hat. Let's go down below to the base. We have, as I mentioned earlier, a rectangular prism, and the dimensions are all shown. So first things first, we're going to go to the formula and write up the formula for the volume of a rectangular prism. Let's write that up now. And that is length times breadth times height. So let's have a look here. Length times breadth times, there's that little height there, it's 5 centimeters right over there. So it's square base, it's 46 by 46, a depth of 46. So let's plunk them into that formula. So the length is 46 times the height, which is a little 5 centimeters right over there. Let's put it a 5 there, times 5. So let's plunk that in our calculator. 46 times 46 times 5, all together, the entire volume for that base, that rectangular prism down the bottom, is 10580 centimeters cubed to the nearest centimeter cubed. So that's rounded, and this one here is also rounded. Now all we have to do is combine the two, because this is a composite shape and we're looking for the volume. Together, the complete total entire volume of this witch hat is, let's add the two, let's add this one plus that one. So 10580 plus 21036 all together to the nearest centimeter cubed gives us a grand total of V total. The entire complete volume for this witch hat is
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.